If you're out here in NTC, I advise you to stop by Mama Jackson DFAT, and you'll get your great Southern home-cooked meal.
There is a monumental difference between cooking meals for your family and cooking meals for 3,800-plus troops. That is the task the cooks from the Mississippi Army National Guard are attacking daily at Fort Irwin during the 155th Armored Brigade Combat Team's National Training Center rotation.
It's a huge difference, as you can see. We're not used to picking up truckloads of ration every 2 days. We normally just used to picking up one truck, lasts up a whole week.
Now this may seem like an overwhelming task, but these cooks' skills and capabilities ensure the troops have a hot meal at the end of the day. Reporting for the 102nd MPAD, I'm Army Staff Sergeant Michael Needham.